to the blue line. It came, but apparently it's on the center ice. Running over the line and find the score! Kyle Okposo ripped that shot from the top of the circle and fired it into the side of the net. And Buffalo, with a shorthanded goal, has tied it at one.
That's going to be Kyle Okposo's first of the year. See what happens here. Grizzlick, he's coming out. There it is, the redirection off the blade of Grizzlick's stick. Right here when the shot's taken, and that's through the goaltender, Halak off, and it goes short side into the net, and that is the Sabres' first shorthanded goal of the season.